Right now there's an inter-school competition going for students of age group 3rd standard to 8th standard. We've given them two topics, bottle sumo and robo golf. So the students are trained, taught by our academy, as well as the students from other academy as well, who are trained, who program and then participate in the contest. We believe that robotics is very important as computers today, and it helps the student for building their creative skills, team building.
I have made the humanoid robo, and humanoid robo will be works nice, and when it will be move forward, when will be move backyard, it does not move forward and the side. When it move slowly, we want to clap the hands, and it will be, because of the sound sense, it will be go the strong, and it will become energetically, it will become fastly.
Ready? Yeah?